But yeah, man, it's all about quality. Yeah, there's out here, right? What? There's a lot of popular rappers out here, isn't it? Who can we say? Who's like a popular rapper at the moment or whatever, isn't it? Like a who's a popular US rapper at the moment? I don't know. Someone fling a name in there. I don't even know no popular US rappers at the moment. Yeah, someone put a name in the comment box below. Who's a popular US rapper at the moment? 'Cause I don't know any. Right. I don't know who Lil Baby is. I've heard of him, yeah, but I don't know his music in it, yeah. Kanye West, come on, fam. I'm talking about like new generation, innit? Like Kanye West has been around for a while. Man, like KSI, you know. Oh my God, you man are going in. Right, boom. Let's Blueface. Right, let's say, yeah, boom. Like, I love, you see, Bobby Shmurda, Hot Nigga, yeah? Love that song, innit? Yeah. Salute to my man for bringing out that song, yeah? You got 6ix9ine. 6ix9ine's fucking popular, yeah? 6ix9ine's probably more popular, and Bobby Shmurda probably more popular than SP the Ghost, yeah? Fam, yeah? These man, yeah, Bobby Shmurda, yeah, is probably more popular than SP the Ghost, yeah? And if you don't know who SP the Ghost is, yeah, then yeah, this is what I'm talking about, yeah. Bobby Smurda is probably more popular than Styles P, fam. But is Bobby Smurda a better rapper than Styles P? Come on, fam. Styles P, fam. Yeah, that's a man who's heavily underrated, fam. Styles P is one of the best rappers ever, isn't it? Yeah. Anyone this SP the Ghost, anyone this Styles P in this chat, I'm gonna block you. So look, Nadia likes Travis Scott, yeah. So Travis Scott, he's popular, isn't it? But is he better than fucking Styles P? Come on, fam. Yeah, Travis Scott, yeah. Is he more popular than Styles P? No, fam. No, fam. You know, there's a lot of like, you know, groups out there, isn't it? Yeah. Like there's a lot of like, see what I mean? See what I mean? She don't know who Styles P is. That's what I mean. All of this, yeah, is all popularity. Yeah. Who's the talk of the town at the moment? Yeah. But they ain't quality like that. Yeah. All these men that you've been flinging here, flinging there. I'm telling you, yeah, these men are not better than SP the Ghost. Yeah. Styles P been around for a long time as well, wasn't it? Yeah, he ain't just popped up over the last couple of years. Yeah, now obviously some you always have to start somewhere. I get it, innit? Yeah, Styles P, yeah, man's flinging D Block Europe there, innit? Yeah, even like D Block, yeah, the real D Block, the locks, yeah, Styles P, Sheik Luch, and flipping Jadakiss. Yeah, there's a lot more. There's a lot of you know. I don't even want to call them boy bands, but let's say boy bands, not rappers, but let's say in the pop world or whatever, innit, yeah, who are much popular than D Block, yeah, or the Lox, yeah, but they ain't no, they're more popular than the Lox, but they ain't better than the Lox, yeah, ain't nowhere better than fucking Jadakiss and fucking Styles P on the track together. Come on, fam. That man is shut down the whole thing. So yeah, there's certain times where, you know, the most popular ain't always the best. Yeah, as I said, Wagga Mamas is more popular than My Chinese Shop Him Loon, but My Chinese Shop Him Loon is better, I'm telling you. That's a fact, not an opinion. Yeah. Man said blue face, you know. That Thotiana, yeah, that's a banger still, isn't it? Like as man said, Bobby Shmurda, yeah, popular, isn't it? Yeah, that was a banger, that song, isn't it? Yeah, but bro, that cannot test a Styles P track, yeah, that cannot test any tracks on Super Gangsta Extraordinary Gentleman, yeah. Yeah, 6ix9ine, yeah. But you know what's popping isn't necessarily quality. You get me? Like what's a man really saying? You get me? Like is a man just screaming down the track. Yeah. I'll tell you right now, if I was a person who buns weed, oh my God, I'd be bunning weed to Styles P all day long, fam. Yeah, that's true still, man. Marketing always supersedes quality, though. Yeah, it's a shame though. It's a shame. Who watches him? You're talking about 6ix9ine, yeah? Do you know what? The thing with 6ix9ine as well is obviously his image, yeah? Tattoos all over his face, multicolored hair and that. He's gonna attract, you know, attention, innit, yeah, because he's just eccentric looking, innit, yeah. So obviously he's gonna attract a lot of attention, the multicolored hair, tattoos all over his face or whatever, innit, yeah. The man's name's Tekashi 6ix9ine, but he ain't even fucking Japanese. Yeah. Man, come on, you know about Styles P, man. Come on, brother. That's why man had to try and like trick you, like saying SP the Ghost, innit, yeah. Like if you really know about Styles P, you'll know he's known as SP the Ghost, innit, yeah. So yeah. I'm saying, like, there's men out here who are more popular than Styles P. Yeah, there's more youths out here who know about Kodak Black rather than Styles P. But Kodak Black cannot touch Styles P. Yeah, Styles P has a catalog. Yeah, mixtape after mixtape after mixtape after album after mixtape after album. Yeah, plenty of tracks. Yeah, plenty of freestyles as well. Yeah, them man have catalogue, innit? Now, obviously, yeah, in them man's defence, yeah, man like Kodak Black ain't been around for so long, innit? Yeah, but remember, people like Kodak Black and these are they're more popular, but they're not better. But see, this is funny, yeah. So see someone like Nardi, yeah, she don't know about like underground rap, yeah. Like Nardi, do you know who Uncle Murder is? Let me know if you know who Uncle Murder is, Nadia, yeah? See, someone like Nadia, yeah? She just knows the commercial stuff. So she'll know, like, Kodak Black, Travis Scott, Da Baby, Lil Baby, Big Baby, Small Baby, yeah? But she won't know about people like Real Man, like Styles P, yeah? And that, yeah, she'll probably know about Jadakiss or something like that, because he's a bit more commercial in it, but no idea, nope. You see what I mean, yeah? She don't know who Uncle Murder is. That's what I'm saying, fam. Yeah? This is what I mean, innit? Because people like her, right? They just know about the commercial stuff. Yeah, they don't know about real rappers. I'm not saying that the people who are commercial aren't real, but people like her will only know about the commercial people, innit? Yeah. There's some people, yeah, they don't know that Sneakbo was Gas Gang, yeah, because they just listen to all the new stuff, innit? Yeah, like, I don't listen to Sneakbo no more, yeah? I only listen to the new stuff, I only used to listen to the old stuff. When Sneakbo jumped on the commercial thing, I stopped listening to Sneakbo, innit, yeah, because I just weren't feeling it no more, innit, yeah? Now, there's a lot of people, they only know Sneakbo from the new stuff, the wavy shit, innit? Like, I know Sneakbo from Gas Gang days, innit, yeah? So she'll be like one of them people that just know about people from the commercial stuff, innit? Yeah, I'm more of an underground rap type of person, innit? Yeah, like, who knows this person? Any of you lot know who Kalashnikov is? Yeah? There's a lot of man, right? You know about all the commercial rappers, Fredo, yeah? Now, if you don't know who Kalashnikov is, then it might be because of your age, innit? Yeah? So if you're 22, then you might not know about Kalashnikov, innit? Yeah? Which I give you that one, yeah? Because I ain't heard nothing from Kalashnikov. I don't know what he's up to, innit? But if you're my age, 27 years old, yeah? And you don't know who Kalashnikov is, yeah? But you know about, like, Kano, Rex 3-2, all these other rappers and that, yeah, from that kind of generation and that, yeah. You just know about the commercial people. You don't know about underground, man. Yeah? You see half the music I used to listen to before back in the day, innit, yeah? Underground, man. I never been into commercial stuff, really. Yeah? That's what I was saying on the was that the last live stream or the live stream before that, yeah? The music I grew up on, yeah? Now, Young Sway is a bit more commercial now, isn't it, yeah? But before, Young Sway was underground, bro. North Star, yeah? This is our time, yeah? That's a, no one knows about that. North Star, this is our time. That was on fucking Channel U. Channel U, you know? If you don't know about Channel U, yeah, you're too young, fam. That's what man's saying, isn't it? Too young, yeah? But man grew up on fucking Young Spray, Gas Gang, so obviously Sneakball, Shallow. I never really liked art ads in it, yeah, but yeah, he was Young Troops, yeah, PYG, obviously Stigs, Young Size. I didn't really listen to Tiny Boost because Tiny Boost was in prison for most of the time, innit, yeah, but obviously I had one or two Tiny Boost's tracks and SI, Snap, Butch, Blacks, yeah. I can't remember if fucking Killer Kai was SI or whatever in it, but he was all Black Gang, Peckham and that anyway, yeah. Antis, GMG, CS and that. I used to listen to underground man, yeah. I never really been into like, there's man that listened to Blade Brown and that. I've never been into that. Like when Blade Brown was around back, like, I don't know, 8-9 years ago, I never used to listen to that commercial stuff. I always just into the underground stuff. I don't know why, I've always been into underground music, so. Yeah, PDC, that's what I mean, isn't it? Like these man ain't popular like that, yeah. DVS is a bit popular, but Jar Jar Souls, no one knows who Jar Jar Souls is unless you're into underground music, yeah. Yeah, so this is what I mean about music influencing people. Yeah, it will put people in an aggressive mood, but she ain't gonna pick up a gun and go and blaze no one, yeah. Let's not make drill music and rap music an excuse as to why people are killing each other. Yeah, it can make some people aggressive and that. Yeah, but it ain't gonna turn a good you into a fucking killer. That kid was always a killer, and you know her. Yeah, imagine you did turn into a mad woman or whatever, innit? Yeah. You know, I used to listen to certain tracks when I was younger. Now, yeah, it was gassing me, but I was already on that energy. Yeah? I weren't like some fucking nerd in school who used to play chess during playtime and lunchtime and that. And then I started listening to Sneakball and, yeah, Stigs and that. And then, yeah, bam, that's it. Repping the ends. No, I was already on that energy and just listening to that music and that, yeah, was gassing man anyway. Yeah, but I was already on that energy. Yeah, so all of this, oh, the drill music's to blame, this is to blame, something's always to blame, innit? Something's always to blame apart from the fucking individuals going out doing crime. Yeah. Ain't that a coincidence? Yeah, but there's always someone to blame apart from the individuals. Oh, the area's dangerous. Oh, the police are not helping out the young people, whatever, innit? Well, the police are harassing the people, them, innit? Why don't the people them stop doing crime? Yeah. Oh, because we're black, we're gonna get worse sentences than white people. Well, why don't we just don't do no crime then? Yeah. If they said to you, yeah, if you I want to talk about them stuff here, innit? Yeah. If they said to you, oh, if you kill someone, you get 100 years in prison. Yeah. If you're black, yeah, I don't give a fuck if black people get 100 years in prison if they kill someone. I ain't killing no one, so why does it affect me? Yeah. If they said there are any black person caught robbing a bank, yeah, will get life in prison. Why would I care? Because I know I'm not going to even put myself in that bracket. Yeah. There's people at, there's people, you know, who will kick up stink if they hear things like, oh, if a black person is caught robbing a bank, they'll get life in prison. You know. There's people who will kick up stink about that, but hold on a minute. Are you planning to rob a bank? Yes or no? No. Well, then why is it a problem for you? Yeah? Yeah, obviously, you can sit down and have an opinion about that. Oh, yeah, that's a bit too harsh, isn't it? But at the end of the day, you should just think to yourself, well, if that person knows these are the charges for that crime, then if you take it on, then you need to just accept the consequences, isn't it? You're a grown man. Yeah? We're not 11 years old. We're not 12 years old. We're not even 13, 14, 15. Yeah, grown men out here, innit? Yeah, we know the difference between right and wrong. And at the end of the day, you need to accept the charges for the crimes that you commit. Yeah, and don't blame no one else but yourself. Ain't no government. Yeah, don't blame the government for putting guns out on the street. Yeah, you decided to pick up a gun and go and blaze someone. Yeah, Margaret Thatcher did not tell you to join a gang. Yeah, you decided to join a gang. You know?